Why are you so scared to draft Chris Godwin this season? Chris Godwin's averaged the wide receiver 10 finish over the past 3 years. Chris Godwin has led the Tampa Bay Buccaneers in targets over the past 3 years. Chris Godwin is now stepping into a larger role with Antonio Brown out of town. We don't even know if Gronk's back. Chris Godwin's 26 years old. There's no reason to expect to fall off anytime soon. We know Tom Brady and the Bucs will be top three in the NFL in passing yards. Now, yes, he tore his ACL, but in December, December 16th, if we assume it takes him 9 months to get back, Chris Godwin comes back week three of the NFL season. You're telling me you're drafting Chris Godwin now? You're pushing him down to be the wide receiver 25 in fantasy drafts because you're afraid of missing the first 2 weeks? Hell, plug in Tyler Boyd, plug in Hunter Renfrow. There are no buys those weeks. Who cares? Draft Chris Godwin.